Emmes' mission is to improve human health through scientific collaboration and innovative solutions. We consider ourselves a clinical research collaborator. We work side by side with leading researchers to tackle challenges that have an impact on public health throughout the world.
Malaria is a very serious disease, and every year about 500,000 people die of malaria, and most of those deaths are in young children living in sub-Saharan Africa. We want to understand the antibody responses that are keeping children from getting sick. And our ultimate goal is to eliminate malaria, and understanding the immune response to malaria can help us to design a malaria vaccine or to design a diagnostic that can be used to tell whether somebody has been exposed to malaria or whether they have an immunity to malaria. While we were able to get nice initial results from our data, Emmes really had the strong bioinformatics and statistical skills to help the project be better and accomplish our goals.
We first met with Dr. Berry and her team at University of Maryland for her peptide array project in a malaria endemic region.
For this experiment, blood was collected from children and adults living in Mali, and serum, which contained antibodies, was extracted from the blood. And then we measured antibody responses against regions of thousands of malaria proteins at the same time using a peptide array. For this study, the array included over 100,000 unique peptide sequences derived from 1,800 different malaria proteins. And the peptide sequences were 16 amino acids long and were designed to overlap and span the whole protein with the goal of detecting not just whether there are antibodies against a protein, but the region of the protein where the antibodies are binding. What makes Emmes unique is their multidisciplinary bioinformatics team, and they value collaboration and quality and reproducibility. The team really understood the subject matter.
My bioinformatics team provides analysis and software development support for omics data, including next-generation sequencing or array-based genomics, transcriptomics, and metagenomics data. But we also support LC-MS or array-based lipidomics, metabolomics, and proteomics data. We can take complex problems and find solutions that we can explain to the researcher and that really are tailored to the particular needs of the research in question. Then can come up with a solution that is reproducible from start to end and ensures that you have a high level of integrity and quality of the results. We had to rethink the process of the analysis as was originally done by the University of Maryland to, in particular, to accommodate the small sample size of the study. So we had only 10 subjects for the adult, for the adults and for the children. Additional challenges were that we had a lot of peptides on these arrays. And so we have around 118,000 peptides on each array. The key solutions that we provided to the projects is threefold. One, we have applied a method that can handle the small sample size. Second is we aggregated all the peptide information. We smoothed out the information across the proteins, which helped to reduce noise and to increase the signal in the data. And then third, we wanted to show variability, a very important aspect in the data, between the different groups so that you can see which areas in the protein had really a strong signal that extended beyond noise between the groups. We also solved the data complexity issue and data size issue by using cloud computing. We applied scalable cloud resources to process all the data and to automate the whole process.
It was very easy to work with them. They're very professional and collaborative. They really want to do a high quality job. They were very accessible. They really brought expertise, biostatistical expertise and innovation to our project. Emmes really accelerated the pace of the project. We got our results and they're able to interpret our research, our data faster. And this leads us closer to finding ways to lessen the malaria burden and maybe even one day eliminate malaria.
So our vision is to continue improving public health through scientific collaboration and innovative problem solving.
Researchers come to us because we offer state-of-the-art statistical methodology and combine it with strong computational skills. In addition, we have a strong spirit for collaboration to ensure that we can tailor these solutions to your project.
I would recommend their services to other groups that are looking for this high quality data analysis and bioinformatics.
The crucial part in our work is really to take this complex data and look for the needle in the haystack. Look for the key signal in the data and make that accessible to the researchers and inform public health in the future.